Well, I guess the South, Southeast is no longer the king of racism. I'm living kind of in the heart of where there's a lot of racism. Great. They specifically mention the coal regions in Pennsylvania. Yeah, that's just lovely. I'll leave links in the description bar.